Hi guys, this is Fanwen here. Welcome! So I think this is gonna be the final episode of Through the Woods. I'm super excited. As always. So it's almost morning. So we got 17 out of 27 achievements. So we missed a lot apparently. But we also got... So... Because I think when we ran from those wolves... and I didn't take my time to explore. I think we missed a lot then. Okay, this is where we left off. So I'm guessing we're gonna meet the head. No, was that her name? No, I'm sorry. It's just been a long time since I played, so I have to like. What's all this blue stuff? Where did she go? Okay, that was not the way. That was not the way, sorry. Okay. This kind of looks like Eric. Oh! The sun is rising. I'm excited. Okay, so what's this? Whoa! Hi there! Oh! I'm actually getting kind of the... I'm actually getting goosebumps. Look at this beautiful scenery. Oh, sorry. Ran into that tree. Sometimes English is hard. Okay, so I'm probably going up there, but I wanted to explore this house. I can't? Are you telling me I can't? Or could I? No, I can't. Okay, let's just accept that. Oh, sorry, there's a motorcycle outside making noises. Is the sound really low? Yeah, it was. Sorry about that. I'm ready to fight some witch now. Boss battle. What is that, an avalanche? Was that a troll? That's always one of those two options. Oh. Okay, so I could see what looked like the tip of a ship up there. And this is interesting. So what's that noise? What is happening? Ooh, time. Yeah, that's a Viking ship. Whoa! Look at this! But I don't get what all this green and blue and red pointy stuff are. Where is it? Is that the big... Huh? Is that the big thing behind the boat? I didn't see it. Did you? So there was supposed to be this one wolf... Oh, there's a dead guy. Or two. Or many. There's supposed to be this one wolf that's super big and is... We're gonna destroy... Odin and stuff. I don't know. I didn't. It's been a long time since I went to school. Okay. I'm also playing The Witcher simultaneously as this game, so I kind of wanted to loot stuff here. I'm like in that mode. But that will be. No, that won't work. Can I? Oh, I couldn't go up. Am I gonna balance over here? Okay. Wow. I'm pretty good. Oh, don't fall down. So this part is just for us to enjoy the scenery, I'm thinking. It's just to show off their skills. No, did I just went back down? How? What? I'm sorry. We're not going. Where am I going then? So where did I come from? I'm so sorry. This is where I came from. Can I just walk? No, this is not where I came from. I went to the other side. Okay. So that's the wolf. Yeah, the entire thing. That's the wolf's jaw. Is this the right way? Yes, it is. Wow. And is that the end of the world? No. Look like it. For all you flat earth people out there, you would love this to live in this era. So I'm walking into the wolf's mouth. I would bring this sword. I don't know about you, but I would bring it. But it seems like he's made of stone or something. Okay, let's see. Let's dive into. Sacrifice another kid.
Shut your mouth, you fucking coward.
No, he was.
Now has ruined his job. He's been protecting us, all of us. Look at him.
Kind of like Eric.
Isn't it wrong to do it? Espen, I love you and I'm proud of you. You're very brave, but I don't want you to do this. Please,
What am I gonna do now?
please, I need you. I love your mouth.
No!
And I'm proud of you too.
No! What happened? Did we all die? Why did Eric? I need to see that again. So, I got Eric to fall in with us? I don't know. What? I was kind of hoping that we'd get a final choice or saying so we could choose our ending. But I don't know if this is that sort of game or not. We haven't been giving any choices so far. So I don't know what kind of ending I would like anyways, 'cause she's a bitch. She's so mean. I don't know if I want her to be happy at all. That was terrible. Wow. Save Eric as well. I know CPR.
Please don't leave me.
Oh, I could choose not to. I can choose not to. Or maybe I can't. I don't know. What would happen if I didn't press E? This is really interesting. I'm gonna check this out later. Ouch! That's not how you do it. You have to do 1, 2, 3, 4. Accept. Can accept that he's dead. Whoa! No, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. Oh no! That won't help anything. How many times can I do this? Yeah, you're supposed to breathe in. You're supposed to give him mouth to mouth as well. No, I'm not accepting this. Where did she learn CPR? Just punch him and I'll wake up. I want to save... Oh, Eric. Poor thing is struggling as well. Again, thinking I need to press accept. Because nothing is happening. Okay. We're gonna accept this.
FM. I'm sorry. I love you. I love you, little man. Goodbye. Be safe.
In town halls, in libraries, in hairdressers and bars, are people who will never know what Espen did for them, what he did for all of us. The world moves on, as it always has, arrogantly, without a care, but it comes with a price. I couldn't save my marriage, and I couldn't save Espen, but he saved us. He protected all of us for a time. A little boy, my beautiful son, and I had to kiss him goodbye. I feel like my heart will never mend. He was better than me in every way I can think of.
Wow, this was
I don't know where he wanders,
dark
or
ending.
Where he's going, all alone. But wherever he is, I'm so proud of him.
So the thing is now that
so much I ached.
That since he died and took old Eric with him,
my favorite thing.
Old Eric wouldn't kidnap any other kids.
And I lost him. We lost each other. And I don't know if I can forgive myself. But now, I can forgive this one.
What? Why do you have to forgive him? What did he do wrong?
I raised a good son.
So I'm at the shrink.
Now, all I have to do is make sure his sacrifice meant something.
What? Job accepted. Threw the wizard back again. So we became old Eric. Did we? What? Don't get the, what? Seems like it. It seems like the game started as a school project in 2014, and without the education, these people wouldn't be able to. Cool. Credits to you for making this game. I really loved it. Yeah, from Among the Sleep. Tree Hugger. No, sorry, now I didn't finish my sentence again, as always. But okay, so he sacrificed himself, and... But what if we just pushed old Eric out and kept Espen? I don't know. Okay, so now we're old Eric. That was kind of a cool twist, I didn't see that coming. I was kind of also hoping that this was all in her mind, and maybe, yeah, I really love that child protection service theory we had going on, that old Eric was supposed to be child protective service and we saw them as something evil and stuff, but it wasn't. But okay, we got right about the suicide. But I loved it. I loved the story. It was, yeah, it took great turns. I got sympathy for her, and I definitely didn't. And I loved all the characters, even though Huldra and those wolves really got on my nerves. But thank you so much for following me through this entire Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed the game as much as I did, and I'll see you again in another Let's Play. So thank you so much for watching. Bye.